and walk him, I promise.
Beds in all his wards. failed. Now suffer.
When I first heard the Joker aim to take over this funhouse, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. But he held me down and raised a kind of new smile on my face.
What are you, Batman? Shaken.
Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped at nothing to ensure no screwballs flying a coup. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work.
Can you believe what you said?
Our new Asian's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
Keep hiding, Batman. I will find you. Dare to step into my gaze.
Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Tell me! guy freaks me out.
Yeah, me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? How's the boss let him walk?
It's the Bat!
You know how to read a map, don't you, Detective?
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
On your bones. Hungry Batman.
These spores don't contain enough.
Thank you.
enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
You cannot hide! My caves will be your tomb.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
You are earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up. Thank you.
Scan and open. Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River.
Oh.
I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
The Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
According to the plans I have on file, there are 3 control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
It's the Bat! You want?
Can you hear me?
Oh, fuck.
the love of... I suppose that's you in there, Bat. Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
Patient interview, Valen Jones. Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just business.
Business? What kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses?
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay. They need a lesson. They owed me.
So you killed them. Tore up their bodies. The police never found all the pieces.
They should have looked in the sewers.
Are you saying you hid them there?
After a while. Usually takes about 8 hours.
Time to go, Brock. Get him!
You heard him. Shoot to kill.
I never do anything else.
That's not what I heard.
What are you...
He's here!
Batman, he's going down. He'll die in his cave.
God!
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.